you know na yung katawan nyo was already hydrated 30 minutes before the actual sensation or the feeling of thirst. So, when you already experience the feeling of thirst, meaning it's too late, your body is already dehydrated. It's your body calling out for help. Dry inside! Ganon. So, kahit hindi kayo nauhaw, drink. And that's something I tell you.
And brushes.
Hindi ko kaya eh. Ang sick kasi. Ano yung page mo? Yung pang mayroon mo talaga?
Yeah. Hindi yung mga artista. Lahat ng mga.
Oh guys, kung gusto nyo kumanta. Oh. Ano yun? Makeup.
Colors and Brushes. Colors. By Aaron Lee Fernandez.
Colors and Brushes by Aaron
May Fernandez.
May Fernandez. Influencer. Currently with 250,000 subscribers, that is a lot. I
lifestyle content creator, and she is Nuffnan's breakout creator of the year for 2018. Very, very impressive that we got there. And she's a beauty guru, beauty guru herself, who will be teaching you to worry less about your angles, worry less about your photos, and she's a Huawei speaker for today. Of course, we'll be using the Huawei 2.1 Nova 2i and the 2 light phones. And after her class and this photo shoot session, don't forget once again to share your photos using our official hashtags. Take it down or write it down. That is NovaAcademyPh and NovaAcademyXRaizaContawi. She found us! You see, I told you guys, she's set up like Britney Spears right now.
Concert.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes. Right. Raiza, how are you feeling right now?
Excited. Super, super excited. And there's so much in store for you. Huawei has something for you as well. That's why we're like, it's so nice to be a Huawei user.
It's
so beautiful. Let's give Huawei a round of applause.
Are you ready to take the floor and teach our ladies here something today?
Are you excited?
Yes! Super!
So yes, I'm excited. And also, let me just call my model for this afternoon. Let's give a round of applause for Ina! Yeah.
Okay girls, I'm going to leave you to it. I will be back later. And happy teaching.
Thank you!
Bye guys!
So before that, that is in another room.
The screen, everything will be done here. I'm just gonna place my phone here. And who here watches, you know, my channel? There you go. And what is that kind of look na sa tingin niyo ay madali? Something that we can all achieve.
Korean.
What else? Peachy, the glowy. Sino dito ang love naman ang no makeup look?
Always.
But, diba, aminin natin, the no makeup look, mukha siyang madaling pakinggan, but it's actually very difficult to achieve. But I will demonstrate later on the kind of no makeup look that's very easy to achieve. And it's the kind that talagang no makeup. Because you really need less makeup products. But with lots of love and passion for you to achieve that. So,
look at her! So what for you again is to really boost confidence, diba? And what for you naman is, what can a selfie do to you?
Pag kasi nag-selfie ka, pag kinakuha mo yung perfect angle, alam naman natin na it takes 100 shots bago ko
rin. Take one, diba? Take one to post on Instagram.
Parang, yun nga, yung confidence sa akin ang ganda
ko. Ayan!
Kasi na-like na yung maganda.
Thank you so much. But for me, if you use makeup and selfie in a good way, you'll be able to empower other people. Not only women, but also men. Ngayon na lalo ang makeup, inclusive na yan for both men and women. And with that said, for me, makeup is true. It's a way to boost your confidence, to boost your self-esteem, and to be able to share it to the world. Why not take a selfie with your creation? Just make sure it's Huawei and share it to the world. And not only does it give you the confidence, but the exact for me, talagang may empowerment yourself to other people. And so next, so we're going to anong una yung slap doin? Cleansing, which is makeup removal or makeup removing. So pag nag-remove kayo ng makeup, you have to consider different products as well. Consider your skin type as well. Let's say, for example, you have oily skin. So, mas magandang pangtanggal ng makeup na may sa water or a cleansing waters para mas-strip away talaga niya yung excess oil. Not totally yung talagang lahat ng oil, pati natural oil. Kasi sobrang magda-dry out yung skin. But just make sure it's like watery for you to not to clog your pores. Because if you're oily, meaning you have larger pores, and if you use oil cleansers, may tendency, especially from those brands na talaga nakaka-block ng pores, it will clog your pores even more and it will result to acne. And I've experienced some products na makeup remover siya, hindi ko siya nahilamusan, which I found na is okay, pagising kong basics. And that's because nag-clog na agad yung pores ko. So, kung mas dry naman yung skin, ano sa tingin? Sino dito ang dry ang skin? Dry. From the dry skin, from Rose. Hi, Rose! For stand up, Rose! Is there yung pretty? Pero kung ano, magaganda yung lahat, ha? Somehow, keep it to a more, minimal or parang the nice condition. Kasi may attack siya eh. May times na pagising mo, wala kang ginagawa, hormones mo. It's like inside niya. So, same. It's very typical. So, just choose the right formula. And that's true, use mild products, walang alcohol. Because the oil actually serves as a barrier to protect our skin from harmful bacteria around us. So that's why then may tinatawag tayong acidity level na pala. Yung acidity natin, lahat tayo may acid. Lahat tayo acidic. Pag tinanong kasi ng sales, acidic ka po ba? Mangingitin po yung foundation. It's not the case. Everyone is acidic because that acid, that natural acid to a certain level will protect your skin from the bacteria or the, you know, the pollutants or the external harmful particles around us. So, ang nangyari lang, kailangan mo lang to keep your face or parang your skin on a nice acidic level. Huwag naman masyado para hindi mag-oxidize products, para hindi ka sobrang oily. Kaya yung mas oily kasi mas nag-oxidize yung product just because mas mataas yung acidity level. But that's a good thing. So pag tinanong kasi yung lady, acidic ka po ba? Yes. But it doesn't mean na mag-oxidize again products. Explain that everyone is acidic. You're born because we need to fight these bacteria. So that's the moisturizer. So again, if you have dry skin, go for no makeup, pero kailangan mo ng 30 brushes. Gamit ko for everything. Hindi ko rin maintindihan sa sarili ko. Pag may mawalang isa dito, kabisaan. Diba? Sobrang yellow. Sobrang aangat. But actually, let's say for example, Iha is more of like a neutral tone. We have more of a neutral to yellow tone. But the yellow tone base is actually kind of much more universal than the pink or blue tone. So, make sure na tama. So, swatch it. Here's a job. See this, for example. Itong foundation from that one. It's a bit, like, tad bit dark, and I can still see pag-angat ng yellow compared to the neutral makeup forever. So, if I mix both with something that can be perfect. How we do makeup on clients. Una, I will check, I will assess, saan ba yung parts na kailangan? First, you know, kung naubuhaw na kayo, did you know na yung katawan nyo was already hydrated 30 minutes before the actual sensation or the feeling of thirst? So, when you already experience the feeling of thirst, meaning it's too late, your body is already dehydrated. It's your body calling out for help. Jumping inside! Ganon. So, kahit hindi kayo nauuhaw, drink. And that's something I tell myself. Kasi hindi ko sobrang struggle, but I try my very best.
Why do you think lighting is becoming sobrang linaw? But that's why yung soft flash is such a, like for me, was like so nice. Kasi even if nasa madilim akong room, and then may soft flash, kita pa rin yung details, so hindi grainy. So, try now taking a selfie.
Coming and kind of enjoy. Super fun, ba? Super fun. And perks of Huawei users. Stay tuned. Get your Nova 2. And subscribe to her!
Kauuwi ko lang! Pero, gusto na ako umbara ng aking Junakis. So, kakawi ko lang and
Nakikita nyo ba? Wala na yung irritation ng eyes ko. So, di ba? Ang saya. Hindi siya nakisama kanina nung nagpapapicture ako kay Ate Rai. Which is... Kasi, nagpapicture ako kay Ate Rai. Ang pula ng eyes ko kasi na-irritate yung eyes ko. Anyway... Thank you so much, Huawei Mobile PH. And... NovaAcademyPh and Ate Raiza Contawi for this opportunity to be part of this workshop. Thank you so much, and I hope you like the gift that I give you. And also, I hope that you also appreciated the letter that I gave you as well. So, maghihilamos na ako. So, thank you again for colors and brushes by Aaron. I'll just put the link down below. Siya po yung nag-ayos sa akin. And, yeah. So, maghihilamos na ako kasi miss ko na si Pupo Choy Choy ko. And, gusto ko na siyang lamutakin. Pero, dahil may makeup ako, hindi ko pa siya malulamutak ngayon. So, guys, that's it for the vlog. I hope you enjoyed coming with me on the Nova Academy workshop. And I'll see you guys on my next vlog. As I always say, always choose to be happy and keep smiling. So, bye for now.